Well, yeah, so this is my story, and this is how it begins. Well, I believe that the human race is clearly divided into two halves, the dog people and the cat people. Dog people, sorry to disappoint you, this is a cat story. It was us as kids, and we had a 7-year ban on any furry friends at home. We had got attached to a beautiful baby and she passed. And then mom said, I am not going to allow you to bring another child home. But one day, while I was browsing through the classifieds of a newspaper, I saw there was a white Persian cat for sale. Under the pretext of going and buying a movie ticket, I went and bought a kitten. And I saw her for the first time. And I fell in love. She was really tiny, okay? She was like the size of my palm. And she had this yellow strains because she was being fed some fish with haldi. But she was still the most beautiful thing I had ever set my eyes on. I picked her up, put her on the cash counter in my mom's supermarket and said, now you decide what you want to do. She looked at me and said, beta. Then she looked at her and said, Beta. And that's how Beta Sait came into our lives. So Beta Sait's first outing with the Sait family was for the movies. So we took her inside. And you know this ancient age-old story where, you know, you're told when a child is in the mother's womb, it's listening, its soul's processing things, it's absorbing things. So the first movie that Beta ever watched or absorbed was this movie called Arman. It had Amitabh Bachchan, Anil Kapoor and Preeti Zinta. Now Beta could have become anybody. She could have become the righteous, compassionate kind of Amitabh Bachchan. Or she could have actually become Anil Kapoor, because when she grew a little older, we used to make her wear shirts and the hair used to pop out. But no, she chose to become that headstrong my way or the highway Preeti Zinta. So, well, now she's our child and this is who she is. So we dealt with those tantrums. She turned 1 year old and the cat years is 25 years for the first year. All right, so she's 25 years old. And we look at her and say, my God, eligible. Ab to bete ke beti beta hona chahiye. So we started putting out this news ke, you know, our baby is eligible. And we finally found this one match. Bangalore City, 12 kilometers away, 14 years ago, 15 years ago. It's a long distance. But we heard there was another white, beautiful Persian ready to mate. So we put Beta on a kinetic Honda and we went 12 kilometers away. And then finally we arrived at this house, palatial mansion. Gates opened, security guard said, Namaste, madam, and all. We went inside BMW, Mercedes, something. And in between all of that, we parked our kinetic Honda. Rang the doorbell. Oof, the reception we've received. Aye, aye, please come, come. Please, please. And they're like so happy to see Beta. Beta is perched like a princess on mama's hip. One hand at the back, one hand in the front. Emerald green eyes, now dilated pupils. Beautiful she's looking. And we've given her a bath in the morning. So she's looking even more striking. She's sitting like this, like a princess. And our eyes are searching the house. Where is this other cat? And there in the corner of the room, we saw another white, beautiful Persian cat. Blue eyes. His name was Zinga. We were like, Beta and Zinga. Match made in heaven. This is great. And then they said, so we'll introduce, huh? We were like in that classic setting of Jigna meet Jinesh. They brought Zinga from there. Zinga's also acting like this royal prince. And he turns around and Beta sniffles her nose, turns around. And Zinga just leaps. And we are like, no, no, no. She's usually well behaved. This is not how she is. Very sanskari. She's very good. Please, don't. This is only first impression. Please, Beta, calm down. Beta, please, please, just calm down. No, no, it's okay. Bacche hain. They'll figure it out. Ek kaam karte hain, let's leave them up in the room. They'll get to know each other. So one hand Zinga, one hand Beta. Two parents have taken them up. We leave Beta, we leave Zinga. We come down. And then the silsila starts. Samosa, pizza, chai. Chai piyenge aap, coffee, coke. So we've sat, we've chilled for about 4 hours, 5 hours, waiting. Ki wahan kuch to hua hoga. So we finally went up. Open the door, we see Beta is on that mahogany bed in the center, straight staring at you. Where have you brought me? We look at Zinga, he's under the bedside table, like this. Where have you brought me? Now we're embarrassed, folks, right? So we said, it's okay, we'll take him. Please take him away. We took Beta. Apologized about 100 times, thanked them for the samosas and the chai and everything, and we put her back on the kinetic Honda and went back like poor people. Got back home, but this was the first time we had tried to mate Beta. After this, we tried several times. Babush came, some other cat came, somebody came. Beta refused to be mated. Finally, Beta passed away when she was 13 years old. Which is about 65 years in cat years. And Beta died a virgin. Beta was from a Muslim family. So Beta died a Muslim virgin. Now you must be wondering, what's the purpose of this story? Now I'll tell you the purpose of the story. You see, you look around you and you hear all these crazy things happening around you, right? Like this bomb blast, this, that, Al-Qaeda, ISIS. Why are they doing all this? They're doing this because when they die, they'll go up to pearly heavens and they'll get a virgin. Now, little do they know that this is the pussy that's waiting for them. Thank you.
To like, subscribe and follow us, just press some of these buttons. I don't know why people keep pointing. You are educated and you can read. So just read it and do the needful. Please, we're a startup. We need your love.